It is March 12th, 2020, and things are swell today.